Hello everyone, my name's Mark from Solopress, and welcome to our tutorial for how to add bullet points in InDesign as part of our graphic design tutorial series. We'll be creating a lot of free content for you, so make sure you click subscribe and the bell icon to be notified of when we upload. Adding bullet points is a very quick and easy process. Firstly, we need to make a text box by selecting the text tool and clicking and dragging like so. I'll paste the list that I typed out earlier, where every new item is on a different line. Then it's just a case of clicking the Type tab, Bulleted and Numbered Lists, and Apply Bullets. We can see that it's already applied the bullet points to each new line break. But if you wanted to add something in between, we'll just press Enter to make a new line break and add what we want. The new bullet is automatically generated. If we then choose to make this definite or to adjust each of the bullets, we select all of the text by pressing Ctrl or Command A, then going to Type, Bulleted and Numbered Lists, and then Convert Bullets to Text. The bullets will then show up as regular text, which you can resize and change the colors of. It really is as simple as that. If you found this video useful, please leave a like, and if you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to comment. We're creating all kinds of tutorials for Adobe programs, so hit subscribe and enjoy our content. My name's Mark, thanks for watching.